You heard about this case from South Africa, a woman who arrived here in Queensland on the 22nd of December, was immediately placed into hotel quarantine and tested, and genome sequencing has come back to show that she has this new variant that has been picked up in South Africa that is thought to be more contagious.
We can report also today that it has been identified one overseas individual who arrived in Queensland on the 22nd of December has tested positive for the new South African variant. This will be the first positive case of the South African variant in Australia. We have seen other jurisdictions record a UK variant, but this is the first time the South African one has been identified in Australia. The positive news, the good news about this individual is that they were in hotel quarantine at the time they were tested, and they have since been transferred to a hospital, and we are absolutely confident that all proper measures were taken at the hotel and in the transfer and of course at the hospital in relation to this positive case. But what this positive case reaffirms is that it is really important that we maintain our strong hotel quarantine position.
The risk, unfortunately, over the last few months has escalated. We are seeing more and more positive cases in the people who return from overseas. And now that we have these two variants that are quite concerning, developing in the UK, and that variant has already spread to other parts of the world, and this South African variant, it increases the risk even more. So therefore, the exemptions that will be given will be even fewer than before.